Well, your kitchen isn't just about preparing food. In many homes, it's the main hub of the household, serving several different functions.
In this week's Home Builder Spotlight segment, we're going to take a look at selecting a layout and materials for your dream kitchen. Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes has some great tips on coordinating all the elements.
Hi, I'm Paul Schumacher from Schumacher Homes, and welcome to the Home Builder Spotlight. Today, we're going to talk about designing one of the most important rooms in your custom home, and that is the kitchen. If you're like most families, the kitchen is the hub of your home. It's where you cook together, eat together, and socialize. So when you go to build your custom home, it's not a room design you should take lightly. The first thing you want to do in designing your kitchen is pick out your cabinet style. So what I'm going to do today is pick out one of the more popular trends that we're seeing. So the first thing you would decide on is what finish you want. So a very popular one is this gray painted transitional look. So we're going to start with that cabinet, and then we're going to coordinate everything with it. So we pick out our cabinet style, we pick out the cabinet door, and we'll put it down here on the display. And then we're gonna pick everything else that coordinates with it, your flooring, your countertops, and your backsplash. So now that we've selected your cabinets, it's time to coordinate your countertops. Two of the most popular choices are granite, which is a natural product, and quartz, which has some performance advantages. But really, when it comes down to it, it's what material reflects your personal style and taste. So what I like to do is I like to put both of them up here and step back, and you can visually see which one looks better in your kitchen. So they're distinct different appearances, but really it comes down to what suits you best that you want to have in your kitchen. So now it's time to coordinate your backsplash. So let's look at two different products and see which one suits you better. The first we're going to take a look at is a porcelain finish tile, and we'll also show a more natural matte finish tile and compare and contrast them with our countertops and our cabinets to see which one's the best fit. We're gonna put this one that has the porcelain finish with your granite, and we're gonna take the matte finish and put it with the quartz and see what we think. So we can step back, take a look at it, see if the colorways match, see if it feels good. And if it doesn't, we're just gonna reselect it. We can swap them till you get that perfect look that you want for your kitchen. If you're like most of us, you've probably been collecting photos and ideas of your dream kitchen, which is great. My advice to you is go to a location where you can see all this at the same time and coordinate all the parts and pieces of your kitchen to make sure your inspiration is fulfilled in your new custom home. I'm Paul Schumacher with Schumacher Homes.
All right, Paul, thank you. For more information about today's segment, head to fox8.com, click on Cena on TV.